So, U80 is on battle stations. We are at periscope depth, and we are 10 kilometers ahead of the convoy, exactly where we want to be. We have slowed down to, I think it should be 2 knots. Yep. Oh, a knot and a half. So that means we have 4.5 knots. So we should be inside the convoy in a bit more than an hour. Probably just about at midnight we should be inside the convoy, and we should be able to hopefully surprise our targets. So I'm looking forward to seeing you in just a short while. Just peeked out with the observation scope, and this is what I saw. I don't even dare to move the scope. We're obviously rigged for silent running. I don't think they have any clue that we're right. We're basically underneath the screen. According to my calculations, we should be about halfway in the convoy, which is to say we should be about 5 kilometers from the convoy, roughly. The warship is righteous. Almost on top of us. I'm not going to move that. Maybe from time to time we can take a peek. Yeah, I'm a bit not worried, but it's a bit scary. Holy shit. I think we scratched us. Maybe he didn't notice. Did we take damage? No. I think he broached our net cutters or our antenna. That's quite disconcerting. I don't think he noticed. He probably would have switched on the high beams. I was about to go full ahead and dive, I heard metal on metal scratching. Phew. Let's see if we can improve that a bit. He's not hearing. This guy's much closer, but he doesn't hear him. I'm gonna slow down further just to make sure. Just to make sure we fall. Just to make sure we really fall behind this destroyer. I would really like to just take him out. Interestingly, the sonar operator isn't listening for this. Not really reporting the closest warship. Okay, so we're getting close to the convoy troop transport, a tanker. That's the southernmost row. That is the second row. Freighter. Okay, then there are two rows of freighters. There's a tanker here. Troop transport. Okay, so we're still not quite. We can't maneuver here. So, because of the noise restrictions. But our sketch looks like this now. There are actually two more freighters, and we are here. I'm gonna mark our position with a an angle like this. But we are here. We are number 22. Two tankers would be nice. Let's see, we have four over here. Four, three, an odd formation. Can't really make sense of it. Yeah, I think it's about right. I just forgot this. There is a second column of freighters in here. Now, let's see if we can find this tanker. It's a standard tanker. There's a mast aft. I think that could be... No, that's three mast. Maybe a T-19? I think we're on to something. Yeah. This is a T-19. And this should be... Pretty sure this is a large tanker. I have to take a look and make sure nobody's sneaking up on us again. So he didn't notice that he broached us. That's good. Those are a bunch of large freighters. At least this one. T-19, and it would be nice to get the obviously to get the large tanker. How can we we could pass the T-19 and then steer if we're fast enough. It's the gap. Probably. I don't think we can do that. The large tanker has 10 meters. The T-19 has 8 meters. If we go magnetic, we could go for 10 meters and fire underneath. What about the troop transport? Well, either way, it's time to bring up the attack scope. How to attack? We'll go for the ones that we can reach. We'll go for the T-19. So we want 6 knots is finally. And 25 magnetic. We're gonna have to send a mixed pair anyway. Should we just go for... What stops us from going after the large tanker? We can fire underneath whatever is coming. We can go after both tankers. Or should we mix it up? Troop transport and
Kontakt Kriegsschiff entfernt sich auf 126 mittlere Entfernung. Kontakt Frachter kommt näher auf 227 geringe Entfernung.
Now let's speed up a little bit. Do we have a bit more time to think and plan? I think we should go after the large tanker. And then see what else, how else we can create mayhem. I think we were pretty safe from all the warships because we're inside the convoy. They probably can't hear us. There's the frigate. What kind of frigate are you?
Jawohl, Herr Kanon. Ziel wird identifiziert.
A black swan, interesting. I mean, that would be a nice target as well. I think, give priority here to yeah, so let's see. Ten point 7, let's go with 12 and a bit. And our target is over there. Right now we have an AOB of 80 plus 9. It should be 75 plus 90 is 165. That can't be right. About this, and let's increase the distance a bit. 750. Tubes are open. We have to go here. torps are overdue. It's concerning. Not happy about these torps. Sure, what this ship is. Damn it. I think we had the distance wrong. I also didn't check the spread. That is frustrating. I don't want to do another rushed attack. It doesn't work out. We're going to reload and try again. Can't see any warships around here. Oh, there is a first frigate. It's not good. It's not good at all. Why? Why didn't we hit him? I mean, at least one out of three. Should have been possible. Was too much. So now this distance measurement gives me about 800 meters. If we can cripple him, we can take him out later. At least it's possible to slip into a convoy. This is heavily protected, but obviously it would have been much better if we could actually were actually able to hit. Those are definitely attacks I still have to practice. These side shots. Oh, this is bad. Why? Shit. Yeah. Angle and bow. Oh, that was a disaster. Hello. We're going to reload eventually. We have to fall behind the convoy before we can stop silent running. It took us about 6 hours to get into position. We could try another attack in the morning. We'll only have 3 torps though in the front. This is terrible. So I have to regroup and rethink my tactics.